Hi, I'm Taylor Wallace, and this is my pitch. Today, I'm going to tell you what's arguably nutrition's best-kept secret. It's not a diet, but it could actually prove to be a miracle. It has the potential to solve some of the world's most horrendous problems, and yet many scientists don't even know about it. It's a vitamin that you probably have never heard of, but almost all of you are insufficient in. This is the story of choline, and my research team was the first to show that 90% of Americans fall short of this essential nutrient that's critical for brain development and maintenance throughout the lifespan. 2016, in the Andean region of Ecuador, an indigenous population that is plagued with malnutrition, loss of developmental outcomes, and early childhood death, it's rampant. An uncracked hope appears. How many of you all remember when eggs were bad for you? Eggs, and particularly their yolks, are a nutrition powerhouse. They're also the number one source by far of choline in the diet. 2012, Cornell University. 23 soon-to-be mothers enter their third trimester. Half are supplemented with the recommended amount of choline. The other half were supplemented with twice the recommended amount. Now at age 7, can you guess which group of children perform far better academically? My grandmother, Oma, best schnitzel you've ever had, suffered from severe Alzheimer's disease. And I never fully understood the hardship my mother went through until 2 years ago when my dad was diagnosed with an aggressive Parkinson's disease. People with age-related cognitive decline have been shown to have lower choline intakes in their younger to middle adulthood. But as scientists, we call this correlation and not causation. Over 40 rat studies consistently demonstrate that choline has protective effects on the aging brain. We share 97% of our working DNA with rats and mice. All of these cognitive impairments are on the rise in the strongest, most scientifically equipped country in the world at a time when almost all of public funds, are allocated towards drug research and treatment instead of prevention research. Thank you.